I don't like beer whatsoever.
Oh, no?
No, I tried it when I was younger, and then I started getting hard liquor, and I was like, I can't go back to beer.
Okay, because, yeah, just beer gets too full.
Damn, and bloated. And I mean, going through girls' thing, I don't need bloated more. Yeah. You feel me?
So you say beer is not the drink for your period?
Hell no.
What was the first NBA team Shaquille O'Neal played for?
I'm going to say the Heat, if I'm not mistaken. It was the Heat, right?
Shaq, hot or not?
You said hot or not?
Like, if you were single, would you with Shaq?
I licked the bald head off of him. Got money. What you mean? Ain't that a little chocolate? But no, but I like big too, so let's be real. You know?
Well, he's like, and he's the biggest.
You can lift me up to let me touch that ceiling. I'm 5 feet. You feel me? I can't touch the ceiling by myself. You know, I like dark. That Henny, Cavassier, like something dark. Jack Daniel. But don't get me wrong, I would drink by anything.
Name any of the railroads in Monopoly.
Really?
Yes.
Nobody trying to get the railroads? You know, on Boardwalk? You know, that one, I'm right by that, you know, that's, you know, gold sign, you feel me?
But you get them though. Sometimes you land on them.
You do. Bro, I can't even remember. That's sad. I play that game. That's sad.
Who starred as Lizzie McGuire?
Hold up! Don't know this. Hold on. Hold on. God damn, yeah, that's my show. Is it Hillary?
Hillary Duff is correct.
Okay, let's take that one. Hey, don't let nobody ever get you down. If they ain't paying your bills, nothing like that, you should not be frowning. Just keep a smile on your face.